Tonight is a victory for the grassroots. Tonight is a victory for courageous conservatives across Iowa and all across this great nation. Tonight, the state of Iowa has spoken. Iowa has sent notice that the Republican nominee and the next president of the United States will not be chosen by the media. Will not be chosen by the Washington establishment. Will not be chosen by the lobbyists, but will be chosen by the most incredible, powerful force where all sovereignty resides in our nation, by we the people, the American people. Tonight, thanks to the incredible hard work of everyone gathered here, of courageous conservatives across this state, we together earn the votes of 48,608 Iowans. To put in perspective your incredible victory that you have won tonight, that is the most votes ever cast for any Republican primary winner. Tonight is a victory for millions of Americans who have shouldered the burden of 7 years of Washington deals run amok. Tonight is a victory for every American who's watched in dismay as career politicians in Washington, in both parties, refuse to listen and too often fail to keep their commitments to the people. Tonight is a victory for every American who understands that after we survive 8 long years of the Obama presidency, that no one personality can right the wrongs done by Washington. The millions who understand that it is a commitment to the Constitution, to our shared insistence that we rise and return to a higher standard, the very standard that gave birth to the greatest nation that the world has ever known. To the revolutionary understanding that all men and all women are created equal. That our rights do not come from the Democratic Party or the Republican Party or even from the Tea Party. Our rights come from our Creator. And the federal government's role, the federal government's responsibility.